Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I want to talk about Merry Christmas and New Year. I hope everybody celebrated Christmas in a good way, peaceful and fun. That's the most valuable day in Christians' life. For us here in Saudi Arabia, as you know, it's a Muslim country, so we have no choice. When you go to Roman, you do the way Romans do. So here there is no celebration about Christmas. Unless you're out there, you have a group, maybe people who you stay with if you're working in the company, and maybe Christians also, that you can organize a retro party and celebrate. But if you're indoors like me, working as a house help, you're always alone with the family. Obviously, a Muslim, there is no fun. Even New Year, there is no celebration and it is not allowed by the law. Anybody found celebrating New Year celebration, you're gonna get yourself in troubles. And nobody wants troubles. So if you have to do it, you do it silently and people should not get wind of it. Otherwise, it's not good. My experience of Ramadan, being in Saudi Arabia since 2011, I didn't have a chance of celebrating Christmas with my family. And it's kind of, I've lost the value and the need of celebrating Christmas. You know that fun you have when you gather around with your families. I mean, there is a lot of fun in Christmas, doing a little bit stuff with your sibling. The cooking, of course, people go wild when it comes to cook every kind of food in one day. So for me, not doing that even as for a very long time, it's kind of you lost touch with Christmas completely. You only see Christmas on on internet, people posting pictures, oh, Christmas, 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 new clothes and everything. You just get to have touch of Christmas by internet, seeing people celebrating, posting their pictures, videos. Yeah, for us here, it's like, we can only wish you Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, but nothing. Okay, when I was in Kenya, to celebrate a New Year, of course, I'm a Christian, we go to church, you have a kesha from maybe from 8 to 9 until midday. But here, gosh, I spend my New Year celebration by just usual days. Sitting with my laptop, watching my videos, and that's it. Otherwise, I have no complaint. I have adapted completely the way things are here in Saudi Arabia, so I have no problem. But I'm so excited. It's my last, not Ramadan. I'm obsessed with Ramadan because that's the only thing I know celebration. Yet I'm not a part of it. Huh? It's my last Christmas being away. So every Christmas I'm going to celebrate with my family. And that is so exciting. I have no word to express myself toward that. So when you just hear, I'm telling you, it's my last Ramadan, it's my last Christmas. Finally, time is coming. I'm going home very soon. Yeah. So everything about Saudi Arabia is going to be a history. And of course, a good history. It's not a bad history. I've learned a lot of things here in Saudi Arabia. And that is a topic of another day. Yeah. I will tell you about a lot of things I'm gonna talk when I get time. So all I wish you is obvious Christmas is done. Now we are waiting for a new year. I'm gonna wish you Happy New Year 2018. I'm sure people have a lot of resolutions. I have them too. So just wanna wish you Happy New Year 2018. Wish you the best. May all the heaven doors open to you. So, I can only wish you the best. That's it. from the bottom of my heart. Successful business, successful life, I mean everything good that a human being deserves. Prosperity, good, healthy, and everything. That's all I have for everybody out there. And so until next time, goodbye. Have a nice time.